Here's another useful script for InDesign. Links rename selected. Last week's video, I needed to set up an example document, and I used this script to do it. This reminded me to make a video about this script, too. So here it is. This script lets the user rename a placed graphic, which renames it on disk, and then relinks to the new name, all in one step without leaving InDesign. Here I have open the example job from last week, but this is a copy before I had renamed the images. On the left is the links folder. You can see the file names, which match here in the links panel. I want the images named for the agents and properties. Here's how it works. Select the first image, which is a photo of Jane Smith. I want the file name to be her name. In the scripts panel, select the script, links rename selected. The interface is simply a prompt dialog. In the input field, revise the name as desired. Don't include the extension. That doesn't change. You can see in the links folder, the file has been renamed and updated in the links panel. I'll repeat this for the remaining images. Now the links are named something meaningful. There are plenty of other uses beyond this simple example. The script is short, just over 50 lines of code, which you can download. See the link in the description. The download is JSX format, so it's text you can view. And if you like, study to see how it works. Or modify for other uses, if you're into that. If this solution works for you, like the video and subscribe to this channel. It keeps more videos coming.